people always ask me if they can keep their phone. So our basic policy is that we ask everybody that comes to shut it down for 3 days. The initial 72 hours is important for somebody to be able to get acclimated. A lot of our assessments are done during that 72-hour period of time. We get very busy people from time to time who have big lives, small kids at home, professional obligations, but I've never found a case where someone couldn't shut it down for 3 days and where that wouldn't benefit them as well.